Talking Heads Ensemble.
Goes on, the little steps, so we are able
front of me. Facts, loves. Facts are never what they seem to be. Nothing there. No information left of any kind. Lifting my head. Looking for the danger signs.
Thank you. Sometimes we feel that the world is wrong. She loves the world and all the people in it. She shakes them up when she starts to walk.
Thank you. automobile. And you may ask yourself, this is not my beautiful house. And you may tell yourself, this is not my beautiful wife.
Letting the days go by.
Let the water hold me down.
Letting the days go by.
Water going underground.
Into the blue again.
The money's gone.
Once in a lifetime.
Water flowing underground.
Same as it ever was. 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 Water at the bottom of the ocean. Under the water, carry the water, remove the water.
Close her eyes. She has given up hope.
I'm walking.
any at all.
I'm turning around.
No trouble at all.
I'm keeping my fingers behind me, behind me. I'm walking a lot. Divided is all.
Faces in movies, on TV, in magazines, and in books. He thought that some of these faces might be right for him, and that through the years, by keeping an ideal facial structure fixed in his mind, or somewhere in the back of his mind, that he might, by force of will, cause his face to approach those of his ideal. The change would be very subtle. It may take 10 years or so. Gradually, his face would change its shape. A more hooked nose, wider, thinner lips, beady eyes, a larger forehead. He imagined that this was an ability he shared with most other people, that they had also molded their faces according to some ideal. Maybe they imagined their new face would better suit their personality, or maybe they imagined that their personality would be forced to change to fit the new appearance. This is why first impressions are often correct. Although some people might have made mistakes, they may have arrived to an appearance that bears no resemblance to them. They may have picked an ideal appearance based on a childish whim, or a momentary impulse. Some may have gotten halfway there and then changed their minds. He wonders if he too might have made a similar mistake.
Looks for news in a quiet place. presence of their wind beside him. He feels the power of the past behind him. He has the knowledge of the wind to guide him.
The wind in my heart, the wind in my heart, the rest in my head, the rest in my head.
Yeah.